the food, when it is physical, your longevity and health reduces. When it becomes liquid, your longevity and health increases. When it becomes just pure prana, your longevity and health increases much more. This Mauna Swami, he used to sit in that Ilippai tree breathing space. The Ilippai tree, it used to be a tall tree. All trees have their own breathing space. To the level, to the length, to the circumference, they spread their flower, fruit, smell is their breathing space. So this temple tower in which this Mauna Swami was sitting comes within the breathing space of that Ilippai tree. So when he sits there and does his pranayama, that Ilippai tree's smell, breathing space, goes into his body. His internal organs receive glucose, sugar, directly just from that prana, without taking any white sugar, brown sugar, anything from external source. Understand? This is the same principle of Havis. You offer everything in the Homa, in the fire, in the Agni. Those gods and goddesses come down and take that into their breathing space. It becomes power, prana for them, food for them, and they bless you. Same principle here. That Ilippai tree was intensely keeping its breathing space sugar filled. Anyone sits under the Ilippai tree, intensely smells, does pranayama of that Ilippai tree's breathing space, can live without the need for external source of glucose, without taking white sugar, brown sugar, any source for glucose is not needed externally. From the external source, your internal organs will be so active, they can directly take, get the glucose energy by the pranayama under the Ilippai tree. And I have seen it for number of years. When he gave that explanation, I felt, oh God, what a powerful method of existing. I ran to Raghupati Yogi. Raghupati Yogi is the next level yogi. No, I am not comparing Mauna Swami and Raghupati Yogi. I will never do that mistake. He is his own way and is his own way. Raghupati Yogi said, I will prove it to you. Come. He asked me to get rice cooked without adding any sugar or sweetener, and brought that pot and kept near that same Ilippai tree and just kept his hand on the tree. Inhaled, exhaled, did a pranayama. And I saw that whole rice became sakrapungal. The venpungal became sakrapungal. Means the rice became sugar rice. color did not change. When I ate, God, it was literally the sugar pongal, sakra pongal, sweetened rice. He took that energy and filled his internal organs, converted the glucose, passed it through his nadi, his system, into the rice, and showed me, see, how the prana, the breathing space of this tree, can infuse glucose for your internal organs, and how that can be converted and passed through your hands into the food.